Press Play, we started as a worship team in Los Angeles, and about 12 years ago, all volunteer, 3 and 4 times a week, every single week, worshiping, and began traveling. Songs began taking off. We were doing multiple churches, multiple cities, and God just began to bless and bless. We have the privilege, I think, of being termed as the party band sometimes, and to bring that, just the joy. We want people to see the love of Christ, to have the fun of Christ. Our lives, everyone's lives, can go through so many things, but to know that we can have a ton of fun in God's presence. And I think there's times when, even especially when we're on tours and we're all tired and stinky and all that, especially him, and and we're like, man, we don't know, this show, we physically do not feel like doing it, emotionally, so we don't feel like doing another show, but we know that at the end of that night, someone's gonna raise their hand and accept Christ, and that's why we continue to do it over. That's what keeps us going, is knowing that that's coming. Love in the open.